Thokozani sanibonani dumelang abshine lo bakwethu namhlanje ngithi COVID-19 relief bathu bamudimi ama business amaningi as we know that since from last year amanye from last of last year because of abantu amaningi abantu akhona basupply abantu from ngaphandle stuff so COVID-19 izimoshe izinto eziningi njengoba moshe eziningi ugovernment gave out imali ethize kubantu ukuze bakwazi ukuthi into zilunge namhlanje nginabantu abaningi ama business amaningi engizwe ngawo nabantu abanyafika kumina abakhala ngokuthi mkhulu imali zethu sitholanga from what and what and what and what. You won't believe that kunama companies abhadala abantu imali ezingaphansi kwa 10,000 abantu abasebenze for 4 years 5 years kuma company because of COVID-19. So abantu bakithi bahlupheka ama business abele nje damage ngendlela esimanga nabo ngendlela abenze ngayo angiba blame because of it's mainly because of lento COVID-19 yonke. Manje la ngihlelo COVID-19 relief kuka nje abantu abadala njengoba lapho indabuko usiza abantu day and night igubu zikamkhulu uthi ziqala mainly from 30,000 he deposit isigubu sika 60,000 kwawuthi asiko isigubu esingaphansi kwa 60,000 kodwa i deposit yakho is 30,000 la wena mina ngifike ngithi uma sisebenzela ubuye ne 30 kamkhulu uthi esele ubele jamme selo ufike ni 60 suke simali si 120 uma sesika 60 i 60 yamesele uzolethela amasuba masubona ama changes nempilo yakho isamba isiya phezulu. So manje kunzima ngoba abantu nale nto ejike kunzima ukuthi baye rich. So nasi isigubu for our business abantu abadinga ukuthi baba mabiza kungena abantu kusebenzeka into zabo kulunge yonke into let's go straight up from 15,000 ukuya phezulu especially sakho wena umuntu wa business wena uthi ndabejekile mkhulu sengimoshekile ngiphelile okuzama kunegama ukuthiwa ngiphelile kusho umuntu athi we business mina mkhulu ngiphelile abantu amathenda athi mkhulu ngiphelile bathi babuthi yawa lento leya amathenda le ngisafuna udawala khona ukuthinte kahle amathenda manje awasatholakali because of wonke umuntu osegijimela amathenda muthi umuntu samanje ngithenda muthi lo muntu ungi amathenda bashi thenda sigubu kisisti but make sure that you invest in other businesses usikashayifa di thenda because of lilona the damage because of COVID-19 so nasi sigubu is from 15,000 ukuya phezulu especially abantu abadala for wena le special sohlala from manje ku June namhlanje kuthi July August maphele inyanga sase siphelile ngisebenza ngokuhlwini COVID-19 relief ngisebenza yikho isigubu samanje njengoba impilo imcayi impilo kunzima bakwethu abantu bayahlupheka kuhlupheka abantu ngapha nangapha nenyanga wena sangoma wena umprofeti wena bani nangu COVID u COVID-19 azothusa azorelieve mathata engona le ngona dikgwedintse as COVID-19 enzemihlolo khona enzemihlolo ngithemba ukujangiza lapho emakhaya lokhu menyanga yompidi umkhulu kanzanjeni hoti let's go please sifaka amandla athize nathize nathize akusuthi mhlawumbe njengoba ungasikhuphu sika 60,000 kunendlela engirobhe ngayo kuze ungafani cha sokusebenzela abantu abadala COVID-19 relief uyimanage endaweni ufuna ukuba nemali ufuna ukuphila ufushe intshipilo yakho mkhulu mina nginamali ngihluleke ukuthi ngenze ini nani ngithi nami u-COVID-19 relief kunabantu abaningi abathola uhluphe okusabekayo because of i-COVID-19 kuyimanje i-government yethu yanika abantu base-west most white businesses were given money serious money kodwa abantu abaorijinali from South Africa banama-business because of bona banamaphepha athize abonisa ukuthi basebenza ngendlela yomthetho e-South Africa azange bathole imali kumanje kunabantu abaningi abahlupheka ngendlela esimanga but abantu base-Europe abantu basekuphi bathola imali e-serious they were granted imali eyiningi bathola ama-incentives amaningabi kodwa wena muntu omnyama usale uhlupheka bajike futhi bona laba abase-Europe baroba abantu bakithi abamnyama ngikhuluma kuyimanje kune-company yase-Emerald irobe abantu abamnyama imali eyiningi I won't say what is what but as umela kwendabuko as one abela one of abantu babela bendabuko abakhulu e-South Africa I have to talk about this Because of ezingiso nibheke kimi nami ngibheke kimi. Kunzima kakhulu ukubona umuntu omnyama ehlupheka. Kodwa kuya umuntu omnyama akanako. Kwanikeza nje abantu, I don't know how much was it. I grant sikhasa kona umuntu zama business. Bathi wena umuntu ongasebenzi wena ini uzonikezwa I grant. I don't know how much was that money. Uma umuntu ongasebenzi 350 something like that. Bajike futhi bathi wena uma udinga I relief you need to take a personal loan. How can you pay a personal loan while this business yakho ingafa imali ingasebenzi? It's so bad. So manje mina njengobaba wesizwe wase Africa, njengobaba wamanguni, njengoba wanta mnyama, njengomelaphi ndabuko, ngithi kuwena nasi isigubhu. Ake sikusebenzele. Kaungathi uma niseza kanjani uzoyilandela isigubhu lesi, zinisebenzele. Siyenze amabhizinisi aphakame nibe nemali. Kuyimanje wena muntu kula ithaveni, ithaveni yakho yawa phu. Kunamasonto abaningi namhlanje abe affecting ngelesimanga. Kunabafundisi abaningi namhlanje babe affecting ngelesimanga. Kunje because of in iCOVID-19. Kodwa namhlanje ngithi nasi isigubhu. Nasi isigubhu senza ngawo. Sisebenze ngawe 6 season impinto ukwazi ukuthi ilunge. Because of thina odamnyama sikwenye level asinakwa, sifana nje sabavakashi in our own land, in our own country. Sivakashile. Lobonganyanga yomphithi mkhulu walona uSulu Motsiari bakwethu ngiyabonga thokozani.